all particles are in the field for me. They're cute as they can be. Nothing's as exciting as particle zoology, although there is no end in sight except insanity. No matter what people will say, particles are for me. There are 18 quantum numbers that ought to be conserved, but the weak interaction gets on everybody's nerves. There's momentum and there's energy, there's charge and there is spin. There's angular momentum and there's also isospin. There's hypercharge and parity, and time can be reversed. And the number that is in each class always is conserved. Theorists made up the quark theory in hopes that it would work. But when they think they've got it made, they find another quirk. There's protons and neutrons and pions and kaons and lambdas and sigmas and cascades and rows. Electrons and muons, neutrinos and photons. Omega Phi and now J and Psi prime. And when they think they've found them all, they'll find they've just begun.